It's AumSum time!
Why do men have Adam's apple?
Cause Adam forgot to take it back.
Oh no. Adam's apple is basically a protruding chunk of thyroid cartilage that surrounds our larynx, or voice box. It is more prominent in men because during puberty, the larynx tends to grow more in males than it does in females, causing the cartilage to project outwards, thus creating Adam's apple. Note that this increase in size of larynx is what makes the men's voice deeper.
Hello.
But what's the need of deeper voices? In research, it was found that during prehistoric times, males had to fight for females. So, deeper voices allowed them to appear more intimidating and dominant, thus scaring their opponent away. Now, let's see how this deep voice is produced. As the size of larynx is increased in males, the vocal folds present within lengthen and thicken. Hence, when males speak, the folds vibrate less per second, thus producing a deeper voice.
Hello.
Why do we blink?
To look adorable and innocent.
No. An average person blinks about 10 to 20 times per minute. Blinking helps spread water, oil, mucus, etc. across our eyes and wipe out dust. However, this is not the only purpose of blinking. Experts notice that the exact moments when we blink are not random. While reading, we tend to blink at the end of sentences. While listening, we blink when speaker takes pauses. Hence, using fMRI scanners, experts observe the brains of some individuals. The analysis showed that while blinking, mental activity dipped in areas which control attention, while the activity spiked in areas called default mode network. This network operates when mind is in a state of wakeful rest. Based on these observations, experts hypothesize that blinking acts as a tiny mental break, thus allowing us to pay more attention when we open our eyes again. Why do we fart?
Cause we like to spread some fragrance.
Ew, no. Farting or flatulence is a natural process. It involves the release of intestinal gas through anus. An average person farts about 10 to 20 times a day, and there are various reasons behind this. While eating food, we also swallow air. So, this air either comes out as burps or travels through the entire intestinal tract, and escapes as a non-smelly fart.
So, what makes some farts stink?
High-fiber foods like beans and broccoli have a sugar called raffinose. Humans lack the enzyme to digest raffinose. So, when undigested raffinose enters the large intestine, trillions of good bacteria break it down and release gases like methane, hydrogen sulfide, etc., which makes farts stinky. Some people even lack the enzyme that digests lactose. So, when these people eat cheese or ice creams, they end up releasing stinky farts.
Why do we cry?
Because there isn't enough chocolate in the world.
Not at all. When we experience any strong emotions, such as extreme happiness or sorrow, it activates our brain's limbic system, which helps control emotions. This system informs our lacrimal glands present below our eyebrows to produce tears, thus making us cry. Now, crying is more than just a physical response. It is observed that emotional tears contain natural painkillers like endorphins that help stabilize our mood. Some studies even show that tears produced during emotions contain stress hormones like ACTH and encephalin. So, crying might be our body's way of getting rid of such stress hormones, helping us feel better. Besides this, researchers also think that crying serves a social purpose. It may be a nonverbal way of showing submission to the attacker or a way of gaining sympathy, thus increasing the chances of survival.